nemmen l-arti hija mezz ta' komunikazzjoni. Jiena ngħid li l-arti hija l-vuċi tiegħi, in-nuqqas ta' kliem li nesprimi.
It is a challenge to find your own time. Sometimes it's late at night, sometimes you go in the studio at 11 and maybe you do an hour, maybe you do just 5 minutes, or maybe you do 3 hours, and the following morning you have to be again teaching in class, so that is a challenge.
Something which is more typical, which artists find they struggle with, is just kind of finding the inner motivation to pursue something which is kind of outside the norm of a career, so to speak, and kind of just pursuing it even though you might not feel that there's something tangible going on right now. You kind of just have to keep going at it and then hope for the best, I guess.
To teach the public about something which is new, it's always challenging.
L-arti hija ħajti, nqum fil-ħodu naħseb fija u norqod l-istess.
Nixtieq li l-frammentazzjoni tal-organizzazzjonijiet artistiċi jingħaqdu ħafna iktar flimkien, għax aħna żgħar u hemm bżonn ta' kollaborazzjoni u meta actually nikkollaboraw joħroġ prodott ħafna iktar tajjeb u ta' sugu.
I think it's important, especially in the local scene, that people become less conventional and more bold. And rather than following and seeking out what's popular and more perhaps commercial, to reach out to another market and really express themselves truthfully.